had to see. Yeah, I wanted to be the melody above the noise, above the hurt.